off their race. And best into stride is Bayleaf with Vickie's Ransom, joined by Lost a Sock, the top trio, and Classy Delight in the centre. And coming through to the inside is Forest at Dawn. As they settle into stride, the Classy Delight and Vickie's Ransom run out in front by two lengths. Lost a Sock going through with Bayleaf and windspun the outside. Up between runners goes Marvel, and hugging the rails is Forest at Dawn. They run as a pack behind the top pair. And second last is Dee's Mulligan, and last is Trickeration. Out in front at a good clip here, Vickie's Ransom from Classy Delight, Forest at Dawn. Racing wide on the track, handy though is Windspun with the Bayleaf in the centre. And also Broadcasting has gone up to be about fourth. Behind horses on the inside, Dee's Mulligan's made ground past Marvel. Dropping back now, Bayleaf from Lost a Sock, who dropped to second last. And Trickeration remains last. Down inside the 5/16ths, and Vickie's Ransom by a length and a half. Forest at Dawn quickening now on the outside. Classy Delight's under the whip, Broadcasting the centre. Dee's Mulligan a chance on the inside. Trickeration's running home well up the rail. Out in front, Forest at Dawn grabs a narrow lead with Vickie's Ransom kicking on. Trickeration coming up on the inside behind them, but it is Forest at Dawn and Vickie's Ransom, the top two, down inside the final 16th. Trickeration on the inside. Forest at Dawn trying to shake off Vickie's Ransom right down to the wire. Vickie's Ransom's come back, I believe, to win it. From Forest at Dawn, Trickeration. Behind them, it's close. Lost a Sock, Broadcasting, and it's a photo for the win. 1:19.21.
Yes.